Hello everyone, I am Dr. Adarshdeep. In this session, we are presenting some important questions related to the topic migration in fishes. The first category of questions are very short answer type, which you have to answer in 2 to 3 lines. So first question of this category is, what is migration? You have to write the definition of migration. The second question of this category is, give significance of migration. Third question is, name the fishes show anadromous migration. Next question is, list the main reasons for migration. Next is, what do you mean by latitudinal migration? Next is, give 2 examples of potamodromous migration. Next is, give the examples of fishes show seasonal migration in same water body. Next question is, why do fishes migrate? Next is, what is oceanodromous migration? Give 1 example. So first you have to give the definition of the oceanodromous migration and then give 1 example. Next question is, what is pelagic larva? And the last question of this category is, enlist the types of movement of fish. Second category of questions are short answer type questions, which you have to answer in a single paragraph. So first question of this category is, differentiate between anadromous and catadromous fish migration with examples. Next is, differentiate oceanodromous and potamodromous fish migration with examples. Next question is, describe catadromous migration with the help of example. Next is, write a note on significance of migration. Next question is, describe the migration in Patromyzon in detail. And the last question of this category is, explain about the alvar larva. Third category of questions are long answer questions. The first question of this category is, explain anadromous and catadromous migration in fishes, taking 1 example of each. Next question is, describe the reasons, types, and significance of migration. This is all about the questions. Do all the questions and submit your test to your teacher. All the best. Thank you so much.